Hello, welcome to Thursday, Thanksgiving and Praise. I'm Ryan Henry.
I'm Stephanie Walsh.
And we're just happy to get to lead you in worship this evening. I wanted to start with some scriptures. So this is Psalm 100. It says, "Shout for joy to the Lord, all the earth. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before him with joyful songs. Know that the Lord is God. It is he who made us, and we are his. We are his people, the sheep of his pasture. Enter his gates with thanksgiving and his courts with praise. Give thanks to him and praise his name. For the Lord is good and his love endures forever. His faithfulness continues throughout all generations." Let's worship.
I believe and I will follow you.
2, 3, 4.
Faithful from the start of time. Oh, I'm
Father, we just thank you so much that through all of the trials and the tribulations of this world, that it is well with our souls, that we have a hope that can be never shattered or taken away. And God, we just stand on that promise and the gift that we get to look into your eyes one day. And we thank you. We thank you for the cross. We thank you for your resurrection. We thank you just for who you are and that you loved us and you do love us. We thank you. It's in Jesus' name. Amen.